Hey guys, in this video we will be explaining how aerodynamics has brought a new era in the formula car racing. The aerodynamic devices are used to increase the downforce and decrease the drag.
Let us first talk about downforce. Downforce increases the normal reaction which results in increase in friction force that we can get through the ground. So why do we not need friction force? Friction force is responsible for providing us centripetal and braking force. So for the same radius of cornering, higher the friction force, higher the speed at which we can corner. Similarly, more the friction force, we can reduce the speed of a car in a much less time. This is what is known as traction circle. The radius of a traction circle is equal to the maximum amount of friction force that we can achieve. So when we are cornering at a constant speed, the maximum amount of centripetal force is equal to radius of the friction circle. But many times it arises the case that we need to both accelerate and corner. So in that case, the resultant of both the forces is equal to the radius of the friction circle. So race car drivers need to adjust both their acceleration and cornering speed to achieve maximum performance.
Now let us see how aerodynamic devices could be used to reduce the drag. So we can see here that the force is proportional to CD times V square, and therefore the power required is CD times VS V cube. Therefore we see that Vmax would be increased for the same power by reducing the CD of the car.